Hi, my name is Kyle McClellan. I was a major league pitcher for 6 seasons, and this was my office. One of the things I loved about my job was that I had an impact on the outcome of every game I pitched in, plus the 40,000 people in the stands and the millions at home watching on TV. I just had shoulder surgery and won't be pitching for the majority of the 2014 season, but the good news is my impact isn't confined to this stadium. Recently, my wife and I were invited on a mission trip to Haiti to visit 2 orphanages. While on the trip, I realized how much of an impact we can all have in a variety of ways. We saw the impact the people from the orphanage had by seeking out children in need, stepping out and bringing those kids into the orphanage, and they provided the kids with things they might not have had before. They provided needs that were physical, spiritual, and emotional. The biggest thing we noticed from these kids while we were there was how much it meant for them just for us to spend time and play with them. Because of the impact this trip has had on me, I've decided to swap out my spikes for running shoes. I'm gonna run the Go St. Louis Half Marathon in April, and I'm asking for you to come on board and sponsor me for the race. 100% of the money raised will go to the orphanages in Haiti. After being there and seeing it firsthand, there are many needs that we can meet together. Specifically, adding a new level to the orphanage, providing a clean water system so the kids have access to clean water, and enhancing their kitchen conditions. My wife and I are gonna match donations up to $50,000. This money will go directly towards getting the kids out of a dangerous and often deadly environment. It takes about $2,500 to provide for a child in an orphanage for 1 year. By teaming up, how many kids can we impact together? I challenge you to join me to not only have an impact for these kids, but also in your own way. We would love to hear how you're gonna seek, step, and serve with Brace for Impact. All the same, we all need love, and love can change. Love can change, change is love, and love is you. Yeah, love is you. It takes us all.
Love can change, change is love, and love is you.